Seems like every now and then, these graphical errors happen. I found with the graphical errors, the only way to fix it is to actually close down the entire program and reboot. And now I can't move at all. I have to use the controller now, and it's not responding at all to the keyboard.